Summer reading is back at the Hall County Library System. This year, the theme is Tales and Tales. Read books, earn prizes, and come to awesome events, all for free. Registration starts May 20th, and the program runs all summer long. Sign up at hallcountylibrary.org.
There are reading challenges for babies through adults. Log books online through Beanstack or with the Beanstack app. Earn prizes like coupons to local restaurants, mini building kits, rubber duckies, and other cool goodies.
When you reach 500 points, enter to win one of the amazing grand prizes like bowling passes, baseball tickets, toys, and more.
Hall County Library System will have programs for whatever your comfort level, from weekly outdoor story times at venues across the county to special performances by Louie's Comedy Circus and Todd Key's Flying Debris at the Arts Council, Lake Lanier Olympic Park, and Cherokee Bluffs Amphitheater. Then in July, enjoy a professional puppet show from that puppet guy, Lee Bryan, at the library.
At the Spout Springs Library, Alpha Team Rescue Dogs will be putting on a special Dogs with Jobs demonstration, and Murrayville Library will have Alachi Nature Science Center's telescopes to go. We'll also have teen events like tie-dye and game nights across the county all summer long.
Not ready to quite leave the nest? That's okay. Hall County Library will have live virtual events too. Alachi will be sharing their Wheel of Animals program, and Young Rembrandts will be doing virtual art classes for preschoolers, elementary age kids, and teens.
Hey, where's Piggy?
For our summer finale, we'll be featuring a special Elephant and Piggy story time at every library in Hall County. Come meet Elephant and Piggy in person.
Do you love crafts? Each library will have a different grab-and-go craft each week, all summer long. And it's all free!
You can find more information about all the fun and sign up on our website, hallcountylibrary.org.
Get a move on and register for Summer Reading 2021, Tales and Tales, starting May 20th.
See you at the library!